I actually bought a bunch of songs about Biggie's Life After Death album, so I need to put that into my iTunes library. I have not done that yet, so I need to do that. And if you are watching, by the way, we have another charity stream coming in June 3rd. We're going to be streaming to help Jay Howard, a Destiny community member, get to Guardian Con. Really good dude. He's the one who did my overlay. He did the logo for our podcast free of charge. Just helped us out. Great dude. He's done a lot for the community, so trying to help him back. More details to come. You can check out my page under charity. You'll have a link to the actual stream that we'll be doing it on.
There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
The mic glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves.
I forgot it's a...
one less splicer or Hive to be warped by SEMA.
Forgot that it's airborne as well. And I love... oh my god, I get 8 rockets out of that shit? Shit. Hope I don't die here. These guys drop those damn fucking things. Boy, I managed to survive that. Again, I'm not going for a speedrun or anything. I'm just going to try and finish the damn Nightfall solo. Just to get my one whatever damn present they give you. I'm trying to see if I can do it. I already did it on my blade. I'm trying to see if I can do it on my other classes too. Storm is actually going to be super good for this shit. You can basically just take care of mobs and mobs, no problem. And look at that. They die in like 2 seconds. It's ridiculous. Plus you have Transcendence, which makes it last longer. Okay. That's it. You're done. Oh man, that hit me. Oh, that didn't hit anybody? Come on, come on. Jesus. Hitting me, bastards. No, he killed me, you son of a bitch. At least I didn't get kicked to orbit, because that would have sucked balls. Before I get that, I might as well do this and kill all the ants. Here. That's it. That's it. I should get rid of that. Did I not have my abilities, or why the hell did my health not regen with Transcendence? Maybe I didn't use it. Do I not have that on? That's so weird. Yeah, I do. Supposed to give me health. Apparently not. This is just ridiculous. That's it. This super is so much better than Blade. Let's go get it. Sucks I can't drop freaking orbs for myself. That I don't need to, but See, it did give me full health. I don't know what happened last time, man.
Got him.
That's the last note. Security protocols are clear.
Okay, now we go get all the rest of these fuckers. Oh man, I'm gonna miss Warlock skating. Warlock surfing.
The splicers have fortified the entrance. They've got heavy resistance. They must have driven the hive deeper into the silo.
No, it can't be all the ants. Holy shit, that was all the ants?
Damn.
Cool thing about Transcendent Steps is that you never have to reload your weapons either. So I just got heavy right now, but it's already reloaded. It's gonna come in handy in the final room. When we got that stupid boss. The Shanks and the damn ogre chasing you. This rocket launcher actually does quite a bit of damage on those guys. If you bunny hop with your storm, you do so much more damage. Because it's airborne plus arc, so you get a crap ton of freaking damage. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Guess so. Like a maze, it always confuses the crap out of me.
The high bioorganic architecture is still intact. But there are microbursts of seed activity all around us.
Used to be the fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a hive nest like this, Siva's changed them.
Forever. What does that remind me of? Still getting strong. Oh, the Joker's scene. He goes, "You've changed things forever." Bitch, get my way. Where do I go up here? Yep. It's cake.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
Damn, that's it. Well, I have full ammo, so I don't need that.
High priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. And this.
I really gotta switch to self-res here, though, I think. Although, you know what? Fuck it. I'll try Stormcaller. I think I'm gonna end up fucking up though.
This doesn't look good.
Although I do get full health if I pop my super, so I don't know.
Well, that's disgusting.
We'll see.
Not exactly.
A lot more where that came from if the high priest isn't removed from the field.
Where'd he go? What I should use is the blink, ionic blink. Ow. Do that or chain lightning, but yeah, ionic blink seems like the way to go. But I think I am gonna switch. If I get a second here, I'm gonna switch to Ionic Blink. Makes more sense. Fuck is it? Shit. Okay, now I gotta save my super for. Shanks are coming. Fuck me. Not good. Okay, boss is over there. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Yep, I'm fucked, I'm fucked. Ah, I knew it! Alright, I gotta switch to self-res for sure. Makes more sense because then I can always revive, but fuck. Use Angel of Light, but I'm gonna use double nades, I think. Look at that thing. Flame shield's fine. This is Radiant Will, I don't want to. I do have full ammo, so I don't need that. Man, I get my super quick. Mind you, I was already like halfway, but.
Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds yeah. Like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Oh, he's off the chains. Chasing me. My face. Oh, dude, I get a flame shield's actually gonna come in really handy. Oh my god, he still slammed me? What the fuck? Jesus. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Fuck me. I think I should be okay now. Now we got those damn shanks coming in. Don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Ow, ow. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep. Oh fuck, this guy's over here. Holy shit. That it? Nope. Guy right above me and I'm fucked. Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck. Yep, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh, run! Shit! Holy shit. Can't believe I survived that. I just need my super. Oh fuck, is the ogre chasing me now? Shit. That's gonna hurt. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 go, go. Go, go, run you piece of shit, go. Shit. Why is my recovery so low? What the hell? Oh shit, now he's next to me. Fuck me. This is insane, dude. Run, run. At least knowing that I have my super is like making it not so difficult. There we go. See. There you go.
The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with Siva.
That is my Warlock now, soloed. Took me a lot longer in my blade. I wouldn't say a lot longer. Probably took me like 14 minutes. Blade took me 13 and some change. I mean, everything's easy except for the boss room, and actually just the Shinx in general. 64,000. Oh, I got an Event Horizon. Shitty one, but I got one. 1445. So about a minute 20 longer than my blade run. But what really helped is knowing I had that self-res, so I could be a little more aggressive. Let's see what else is on this. Ugh, Longview. Gross.